The fourth wise man heard that the three wise ones had passed through the town where King Herod presided and spent some time with him. So he decided to visit him too. Whispered to him, "Herod is searching for the child to kill him, as he is afraid the child will one day take his throne from him." The wise man was alarmed by what he had heard and left knowing he wouldn't return. He had received the gift of truth. Mm-hmm.